That's weird. Go ahead.
And he's sick right now.
Oh.
And we're trying to, you know, I'm trying to help him pull through. This is making a new record, and I'm very excited for it. But above all, he's a close friend, one of the very, very few people I can trust and confide in. That's a very small part of what I love about Gabe.
All right. You will, Gabe.
William. His pale, perfectly hairless skin, his luscious, shiny hair, and that just, you know, je ne sais quoi that only the William Beckett has. Bye.